Black women are twice as likely to give birth to a premature infant compared to white women. We're looking at exposures to chronic stress due to structural racism to solve this issue. Structural racism is a complex issue that we were able to quantify at the community level by looking at race and income disparities. We found that Black women who live in the most deprived communities were 25% more likely to have a preterm birth compared to Black women who lived in the most privileged communities. These findings support that both individual level factors and structural racism are key things to consider to address this issue.
What's different about Dr. Chambers' work is that she has taken such a large, complex problem and broke it down to its parts. And this will help us guide interventions at a societal level instead of the individual level, which is what's commonly done currently.
Now we're taking the next step. So with the SOLAR study, we're working with communities to do deep studies of molecular profiling and other things to better understand the key factors by which structural racism affects a pregnant mother's health.
Because we believe that Black women deserve to have healthy pregnancies, babies, and families.